लाइट उस रोशनी का नाम है जो हम सबके अंधेरों से बड़ी है, एक शक्ति है जो इस जिंदगी में जान भर देती है।
और कहां ढूंढते हो ये लाइट तुम?
The threads with which Brahmastra is woven ran very deep in me. As a child, I grew up loving stories from Indian history. My father used to tell me a lot about our powerful gods and goddesses, and I was deeply affected by them. Shiv Bhagwan and Vishnu Bhagwan, Ganpati Ji and Hanuman Ji, Ma Durga and Ma Kali. A certain spiritual depth and even science in Indian philosophy very naturally infuses the lives of most people growing up in India. As a teenager, I became a big reader. And like many others from my generation, I was very excited by certain fantasy series from the Western world. Lord of the Rings and Harry Potter are among my all-time favorites. Then, as a young filmmaker, I was enjoying greatly, but also observing closely how Hollywood was regularly using technology to bring their storytelling alive as blockbuster cinema. And so, as I started to create Brahmastra, all this inspiration that was pent up within me came bubbling up. And I realized that the movie I was creating in my imagination had colors of everything I had absorbed, but somehow they had all mixed together in a way to create a new, a very original color. And even today, as we've almost finished making the movie, this same fact makes me feel very proud that Brahmastra is a very original film.
Om Deva Deva, Om Deva Deva Namaha, Namaho Namaha.